Click login. Click login with school account on the right side. Here, students and teachers will enter their Google username without the password. So just the email address at g.rsd.org, and then click sign in with enterprise ID. If a student is already logged into Google, it will take them directly to the Adobe suite. If the student is not already signed into Google, they will sign into Google here. And now the student is logged in.